way back, trying to find my way like the Waze app. I lost my way, no mama's way. So many ways I could change, but I'm not changing back. Back to my ways when I put myself in the back. Now there's no way that I'll be turning back. With all the trauma I've gone through, it's hard to relax, hard to rest. Looking in the mirror like a 1,000-yard staring contest. Tired of these comparison Olympics, it's not a contest. Your pain isn't any less real just cause some other person saw a little more neglect. I'm vetting in this music, for me it's so cathartic. I'm up in the floor with the underground with each lyric. Used to be incessantly nefarious on my sock puppet, not trying to be manipulated like a sock puppet. Was hopscotching between the malt liquor and scotch. Had to turn down the festivities a notch. Liquor made me twisted like some licorice. Crazy how liquor is, crazy how that is.
Lucky if we see mañana. Be happy you made it this far. Like a zealot singing Hosanna. This music ain't an act, no Hannah Montana.
Airing up these lyrics like the little friend of Tony Montana. Feel like season 4, Ruth Langmore. These lyrics are not labor from trouble beginnings. Kim Wexler, got a code like I'm Dexter. Immense vocabulary, blacklist, James Vader. My father's words stick with me like Mr. Robot. Slater, deserving of a clean slate, one way. Open other people, turn on you like what you see in the wire. In my whip, blessings up to heaven by Slayer. Keep the circle small so you don't dread the people on your roster. I'm twisted in the head like a dread on the head of a roster. Unique style like I'm Zed Power, my dental. Leaving more than a dent, it's torrential. Making moves like a pterodactyl, even when I'm down. I'm winning still, never give up like the values my grandpa instilled. Death is inevitable, soon we'll be worm food pushed away with the shovel. Totally forgotten as the past turns to rubble. Timeless with my words, they're a time capsule. Yeah, I went from down to party to feeling blasé. My music is an expose. They cannot hold a candle to me. Used to yearn for peace like Ralphie wanted that BB gun in A Christmas Story. Some people on 9/11 survived an elevator.